And you've got finely shredded cabbage in seconds for crunchy coleslaw. Tap again and chop celery.
What's the message?
Take the 5,000.
It took two guys to tell me that.
We were just supposed to scare you, that's all.
You try harder next time. Get out.
Take my gun from me. Let me see it. Here. I'll make it easy for you.
You can make it not so easy.
Sure thing. You got it. What the... Son of a...
Let's see what you got. Yeah. A guy like you, I'll bet you'd have an ankle booster, wouldn't you? Yeah. That's cute. What else? Wow. Now that's impressive.
So many guns, I don't know which one to use.
How about you? You want one?
I got a lot more than 20 bucks, asshole.
Hey, yo, Gramps can throw it out, okay? Yo,
you a little cool ball that talk to you like that?
Hold up, Gramps.
So?
If I give up Pink Manuel, then you're going to be asking, old Saul gives him up pretty easy. What's to keep him from giving me up? You see? So then where's the trust?
I trust the hole in the desert I'd leave you in.
Yeah, that's an argument.
So, don't make me beat you till your legs don't work.
But who should say I didn't write the address down in my day planner? Or on a scratch piece of paper somewhere? Who's to say I didn't write down a location strictly for my own professional use?
What did this poor bastard do to piss off Gus? Or did Gus just need to send another message?
Shut your mouth. You shut your mouth or I'll shut it for you. I don't want you talking to me or Jesse. Just get the barrel. And if you ever plan on calling the cops on one of my guys again, you go ahead and get two barrels.
Boss says he looks too pretty. You want me to take care of it?
No. I'll do it. Now get the hell out of here. Boss has a problem. He knows how to reach me. If you have a problem, I'm right here. This idiot goes home, sleeps it off.
No, I'm not going. I paid.
You are done. Go on, try me. Get him out of here.
Thanks for the drink.
Say it. I woke up, I found her, that's all I know.
I woke up, I found her, that's all I know.
Again?
I woke up, I found her, that's all I know.
Again?
Again?
I woke up, I found her, that's all I know. I woke up, I found her, that's all I know.
Right on, thank you so much. Yeah, you guys totally made it right.
The next time you bring a gun to a job without telling me, I will stick it up your ass sideways. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Listen, you put the cops on him. You put them on me. Doing it for the money, I get it. But this shit, that's insane.
You need to calm yourself down. And you need to take that hand out of that pocket. I got my money. Or neither of us walk out of here.
You willing to die for this?
Maybe I need the 50,000 more than you do. What now? You gonna make a move, you better make it. But they're not gonna, are they? You brought me here because you have an ask. So why don't you stop running a game on me and just tell me about the job?
She has been compensated.
Compensated?
I would choose my next words very carefully if I were you.
You keep your goddamn retainer.
If you are true to your word, there will be no reason for anyone to harm your father.
You are not the one that I need to hear it from.
Your dad's gonna be okay.
How do you know?
Because anyone who goes after him is gonna have to come through me.